Do you want extra money for yourself? Do you want to work a 9-to-5 your whole life? Do you want to be reliant on a job, one source of income, to where you lose that job and you don't know what you would do? I don't think anybody wants that. I don't think anybody wants to worry about just one thing. They lose it and they're done. And that's why passive income is so important, and that's why you need to diversify yourself and have multiple ways of making income, multiple ways of supporting yourself and creating a lifestyle to where you don't have to rely on one thing. If you're a pilot like myself, you can lose your job or something were to happen, you lose your medical, and you still have a backup. For a lot of people, that's college, going into another career, a career change, but you don't have to change careers to make extra money. I'm gonna talk to you guys today about 5, possibly 6 ways, just entrepreneurial ventures that you can easily start today and make money for yourself with little to no money or at all. And I've done a lot of research on this. It's been something I've looked into for a while, ever since I really graduated high school, because I've always been entrepreneurial. I've always wanted to make money online, and I've always wanted to have money coming in for myself so that I could live the lifestyle of my dreams. And if I want to do something, if I want to change something, if I want to take demand of my life, it wouldn't make a difference. So here's some ways that anybody can make money pretty much out of nothing, and within a year, year and a half, with little overhead, create passive income for yourself. First off, Amazon. Amazon FBA is something I'm doing. I've got a private label product coming into Amazon in the next 2 weeks, which I'll be selling on the Amazon Marketplace. Very easy. There's a course, link in the description, by Tanner J. Fox, the Amazon Seller Mastery course, hosted by Tanner Fox and Dan DeSilva with Ecom Dudes. Excellent course, talking about how you can select a product based on market research that will make you around $100 a day, maybe a little bit more, a little bit less, but that's the goal with our market research. And then you find that product, source it, and sell it either on the US or an international Amazon marketplace, private labeled under your brand, and you can make passive income selling through Fulfillment by Amazon. Another way, very similar to this, is eBay. eBay dropshipping. What is dropshipping? Dropshipping is an incredibly easy way that anyone can make money. There's a lot of different platforms you can do this, but basically, you are a middleman for a product or service. In our situation, a product. So you sell something on eBay, you list it, you don't even have to have the product. You sell a speaker, for example, on eBay, and then when it sells for $30 or whatever you might price it at, you then go to Amazon or you go to another source, you source that product for $20, $25, and you literally just put in their information and ship it to their house. So you're a middleman for products through the eBay marketplace. It's incredibly easy, it is legal, you can talk to eBay about it. There's many courses. One great reference for someone who's been successful doing this is Jeffrey Bunting. He has a YouTube channel and Instagram I'll link below. 2.4 million in 2 or 3 years, I believe, drop shipping through eBay. Incredible way, easy to make money, zero startup. Another way you can make money is Shopify. There's a lot of guys doing this. My favorite example is Team Jet Set. There's a guy, Josh King Madrid. He's a young entrepreneur out of California. I believe he's 20 years old, and he drives a Nissan GTR, highly successful, and he does the same thing as what Jeff Bunting does on eBay, except he has his own store platform. So instead of having eBay, where all the traffic is there already, he has his own website hosted by Shopify that he has to advertise or will advertise through Instagram, Facebook ads, etc., and have products that he will source from overseas or from any sourcing provider, and then you sell those products through that site. So it's drop shipping through your own website, advertised under your own brand. Shopify, second one was eBay, first one was Amazon. 3 incredible e-commerce ways to make money as a young or starting entrepreneur with little to no overhead. Moving forward, affiliate marketing. Another awesome way to make money. Tanner J. Fox has a course on this as well. Ryan Hildreth, you can check out some information on this. What is affiliate marketing? So affiliate marketing, basically, you take a product or a service and you market it. You take a product or service that somebody else sells. So say, for example, Gatorade. You love Gatorade, you happen to have a following on social media, or even if you don't, you become an affiliate for Gatorade. So you advertise Gatorade, you have a link or an ad or some clickable item that you market out on social media or through some platform, and then if somebody clicks on that through your link to buy Gatorade, you get a commission. So you are an affiliate or an ambassador for these companies. You probably see this through YouTube, you probably see this through Instagram. Many people will have clickable links, use this code for 10% off, they get a commission for that. Now, even if you don't have a following, it's fairly easy. There's different websites, check out maxbounty.com, check out clickbank.com, Amazon. You can put links anywhere that you advertise, anywhere on Facebook. If you happen to try a new supplement, say you try a whey protein and you really, really like it, you can find an affiliate link for that whey protein and say on Facebook, hey, I just got this new whey protein, I'm seeing great results, it's really good, I really like the taste, here's my review on it, go check it out. Put your affiliate link, if someone clicks that, then you get a commission if they were to make the purchase. Very easy, passive income source, and if you leave these ads up, or you leave things out there like YouTube videos, Instagram posts, then you can make passive income continuously through affiliate marketing. If you look at Casey Neistat, check out Casey Neistat's videos, you'll see in the link in the description, all the camera equipment he uses with Amazon links, all affiliate links. So anytime somebody clicks that and goes, oh, that's a dope camera, they decide to buy it, he gets a commission. Awesome passive income. Another way of passive income that is pretty cool is trading, whether it be stocks, Forex, foreign currencies, now cryptocurrencies with Bitcoin. Some overhead is required for this because you have to have an account, you have to have money to put into the market, but there's a lot of people making money day trading stocks. It is risky, but you can do it. If you have a fundamental risk management process and a plan, you can trade stocks, you can trade Forex, you can trade cryptocurrencies and Bitcoin. Very, very awesome way that you can make money either passively or with little work a day if you become good at it. It's just training. It's like anything. It's like people take 4 years to go to college, they get a degree, and they go do something. That's their skill set, their base. You don't even have to have 4 years of experience to trade stocks or do any of this, e-commerce, whatever it might be. You know, just take 4 months, take a year. You might fail, you might lose money. It's just like anything. It's like practicing baseball or a sport. It's funny that people don't pursue these ventures because they're like, oh, it's a scam. It's not real, it's fake. None of it's fake. Many people fail. Most people do fail in these things. 90% of people do fail because they give up and they say, oh, it's a scam, it's not worth it. But there's people making money. Check out Ricky Gutierrez. Some of you guys were hating on him in one of my last videos. I have no idea why. The kid's 22 years old, drives a McLaren and a Z06, has multiple rental properties, and he day trades stocks and has a company with, I think, over 20,000 members in his Facebook group. So go to TechBud Solutions, check out Ricky Gutierrez if you're interested in day trading stocks. Awesome, awesome source of information. These are, I believe, five ways I mentioned to create passive income. Extremely important. I just want to share these things because as I grow as a pilot and I'm young in my aviation career, aviation is what I do for fun, and it provides me money, and it's a career path for myself. It's the main line. But I wanna grow, think of it as a tree or an octopus. You wanna have multiple legs that expand out, and I wanna have income in multiple ways. I wanna fly for a living, but I don't even wanna think about my income. I just wanna fly just because I fly, and then the paycheck comes in. I wanna have money on the side that can support me. If I lose my medical, something happens, I lose my job, God forbid, I don't wanna be stuck. And tons of people that go to day jobs in office complexes like this behind me, they're stuck. They work a 9-to-5, they're settling for the status quo, for their comfort zone, and they like their life as it is, but if anything goes wrong, all hell breaks loose. You lose that $60,000 9-to-5 job, what are you gonna do? You gotta go find a new job, it's stressful, it sucks. I don't ever wanna be in that position, and there's always a next level. You can always level up, and with passive income sources, with learning and trying and testing, especially at a young age, go out and find ways to make money for yourself, find ways to support yourself. It's so important, and it's what creates financial freedom and a lifestyle to where you can travel, you can do what you want to do, you can make videos, you can speak your mind, you can influence, you can help people, you can give and give out to the world and not be selfish about it, you know? I don't want to make $50,000 a year through my 20s and not be able to give to people. I want to make a lot of money so that I can have influence, so that I can go to a Waffle House or a McDonald's and I can tip the waitress $100 just because I want to help people, and I want to give, and I appreciate the work people do, and I want to give information to you guys, and I just want to share this so that I can grow. I can document my process as an entrepreneur, but I can also help you guys and share my thought process and what I'm doing. Currently, I'm involved in Amazon and eBay. I have a clothing brand, Dreamer Lifestyle. Go check that out. That'll be in the link below. Our brand encourages people to live their dreams and promote doing what they want to do. 10% of our profits do go to the American Foundation for Suicide Prevention, something I'm very passionate about, and a little way I can give back. So this is just my experience. I'm 20 years old, and I'm testing different entrepreneurial strategies on my journey to financial freedom. I appreciate your time. Thank you, good luck, and let me know if you have any questions. Go check out the links below. Always soar to your potential and follow your dreams. Thanks, guys.